but there's a scooter over here. Watch.
Oh! Liangjiang, China.
Excellent.
Scooters are the vehicle of choice for millions of Chinese citizens.
That's what we need right there, scooters at the shop.
And a driver's license is not required.
Did you see that? No driver's license required.
But that can be a problem when people never learn to actually drive one. Like these guys. He runs head-on into the white van.
Ooh.
The passenger gets off the scooter safely, but the driver picks it up and keeps going.
Why is this guy in the middle of the street? Oh.
Until this happens.
He drives like you.
Shut up.
Not to be discouraged, he takes off again. And then, finally, he decides to pull over to the side of the road where it's safe.
Boom! Did he hit another one?
That's four accidents in less than a minute.
What else is he gonna hit? The wall.
Is his scooter pinned now up in the...
It's him on him.
But nothing will stop this man.
Oh, but there's a scooter over here. Watch.
Oh. Wow.
Nothing but a 10-foot drop into an open pit.
Looked like it was a little wet down there.
Gross. Yeah. What's in there?
Better. What? Scooter.
Two.
Head and pop.
Three. Four.
Oh. He ran to the front of the bus.
See, he was stuck. It was stuck to the truck.
Right there, right here.
Oh, okay, I got it now. I was watching the wrong rep.
That's bad.
He needs to stick to using his feet.